Welcome, foolish mortals, and welcome to Phantom of the Organ 2020 and the Old Pinnacle Opera House. On this night every year, just before Halloween, the musicians that once sang and played here, well, they come out to give us a show. After all, musicians never die, they simply decompose. So come in for a spell. Drag your bodies to the dead center of the room, gather around your televisions, and watch this closed-down opera house come alive. As they say in show business, look alive. Phantom, take it away. Well, that was a bit dramatic, but you know phantoms when they get an audience, much like ministers, but with a little bit more flair. Speaking of flair, we happen to have a witch joining us tonight. She's a musical witch, of course. Witch Holly and her band House of Stairs. And that also reminds me of a good joke. What do you call a witch in the desert? Give up. A sandwich. Take it away, Witch Holly, and House of Stairs.
I put a spell on you. Better stop the things you do. Oh, I lie. You know I can't stand it. You've been running around. You don't bear. Put a spell on you. Cause you're mine. You've been running around in a bad day. I can't stand you because you put me down. Oh, no, no. I put a spell on you. Because you're mine. Because you're mine. Because you're mine.
Thank you, Witch Hartley and House of Stairs. You all look like you've got a spell put on you, trust me. Witch Hartley almost didn't make it tonight. She, overswept. No evening of ghoulishly fun music would be complete without a love song. Here's our witch in training, Miss Melissa, as she brings an uplifting tune that's sure to put a pep in your step. Take it away, Miss Melissa.
Thank you.
Now, wasn't that fun? I can hardly contain my joy. Now it's time for some more organ music. While our phantom is getting situated, I happen to have a few phantom jokes for you. So where do phantoms go to school? Night school. And why do phantoms leave the stage? She got booed. Wait, I'm being told that the phantom is ready. Take it away, phantom. Thank you, Phantom, for that rousing number. Now welcome to the stage, Witch Catherine, as she sings about a well-known family named the Addams Family. Take it away, Miss Catherine.
I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me wanna cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction through my painful pursuit. Somehow birdies to Groot, all the things I detested, impossibly cute. Oh, what do I do? Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. butterflies and picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights and Christmas Eve sugar plums, string quartets and chia pets and afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep, Liberace's greatest hits. If you be pulled in a new direction, the deep insisting, I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark, but the boy has a bite, better far than his bark, and you bet a bite too. Do what's truly taboo, as I'm pulled in a new direction.
Well, she's certainly an interesting young lady. Hope she gets together before Halloween. Now, welcome back, House of Stairs, for a rousing number, followed by another familiar organ work from the Phantom.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, Witch Holly and Phantom. Those were wonderful numbers. Well, the sun has gone down and the moon's weaving bandages of gold as we welcome back House of Stairs as they give us that classic jazz number, Round Midnight.
Begins to tell, round midnight, I do pretty well till after sundown. Supper time, I'm feeling sad, but when some quarrel we've had needs mending. Does it mean that our love is ending? Darling, I need you. You're out of my heart, and I'm out of my mind. Let our hearts take wing from midnight, round midnight. Let the angels sing of your till our love is safe and sound, and old midnight comes around.
Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Softly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light. And listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your your darkest dreams. Purge all thoughts of the world you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. And you'll live as you've never lived before. Softly, deftly, music shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let your fantasies unwind. In this darkness which you know you cannot fight, the darkness of the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the life you lived before. Let your soul take you where you long to be. Only then can you belong to me. Floating, falling, sweet intoxication. Touch me, trust me, save your each sensation. Let the dream begin, let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of the music of the night. Help me make the music of the night.
Well, what a night of fright it has been. We hope you've enjoyed your time with us here at the Pinnacle Opera House. The former performers of the Opera House really gave us a show. If you enjoyed tonight's performance, please consider giving on the screen just under the video. Help these past performers continue to fright. To close our night, we enjoy Holly Pyle and House of Stairs. And closing the evening, the familiar Toccata and Fugue in D minor by The Phantom. We hope you've enjoyed. Have a frightful night.
Shadows we can hide, and we're
across the mountainside together, but it is done when morning comes. And you are the wolf, and I am the moon, wolf and I. And in the endless sky, we are but one, we are alive. In my dreams, wolf and I.
Where the only light you'll see is from my